Welcome to La Belle Province. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here in Montreal, Quebec. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice, he coughs up the puck. The Canadians have it against the wall. Moves it to Scheifele. Along the right side, into the offensive zone. With the stop. Picked up along the boards by Kopp. Great reflexes, another save.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Scrum along the boards. Here's a chance. He scores. Mark Scheifele delivers.
Oh, the defensive team is dog tired. Their tongues are hanging out of their mouth here. They just got outworked onto the puck, and eventually they give up the goal.
Winnipeg's look like the more aggressive team, and for good reason now with the lead.
Now they've got that lead, they can play with the pace that they want to. They can really control how this game is played. Assisted by number
9, Andrew. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Drifts it and rips it, and a great save! Hellebuck's gonna cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like. I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Scoops up the puck now. Tries to get it to Wheeler. Slides the puck to Stastny. The Canadians gain control of it. Here's a short pass to Drouin. Slides it to Anderson. And he loses control of the puck. Stays with it. And now he tries to get it across to Edmondson. The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Morrissey. And he slides it quickly to Beaulieu. Takes the feed. The Jets take it along the wall. Quick pass to Stastny. Answered the call there.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Winnipeg's in transition. Right up front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Takes the pass. And we've got a 2-on-1. They put it in the back of the net and we're tied.
They've worked hard for this goal. They get the chance. They finally put it away. And now everything, as you mentioned, is all level. Man, he laid a beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up. Winnipeg's won it. Puck grabbed by Pionk. On the attack along the boards. Moves the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Pionk. Sends the pass over. And that goes off a player in front. Quick feed to Perry. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Through center along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Toffoli. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Knocked away. Moves it to Evans. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Winnipeg's got it in their own zone. The Jets move it in. Right to the middle. Quick shot. That's turned aside from the blocker.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
The setters will glide into the dot. Scoops up the puck off the draw. With possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Evans. takes it right in the chest. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. The Jets win it in the defensive zone. And the puck skips out of play. Someone gets a souvenir, and we'll get a faceoff. Lowry's won the draw here in the open ice. Puts it in deep. The Canadians will play the puck from behind the net. Sends it over to Tatar. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Big play inside the defensive zone. Right up front, and it's knocked away with a stick save by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
More than half the frame has been played here. We are all tied up in this one. Winnipeg's got it in the offensive zone. Stops him cold! Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Quick pass to Gallagher. From center, they get into the attacking area. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. From the top of the offensive zone here. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Quick feed to Kopp. Puck is dumped in. That'll allow the defensive pairings to switch things up. Battle along the boards. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Picked up along the wall by Morrissey. Moves it quickly over to Kopp. Slides the puck across to Stastny. Excellent stick work on the play. Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Centering pass! Snapper from the slot! Made the save on the play.
Hellebuck's right on top of that chance. Great A spot, great A save.
Great balance as he scoops it back up. Montreal's got it in the neutral zone. Quick pass over to Stastny. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. From point blank! Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? And he slides it quickly to Petrie. Handles the puck. Here he is in close. Turns it away.
We're going to back this up again and get another look at this stop the goalie makes. He makes a solid save on a really dangerous chance.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Pinned up along the boards. Nice poke check. Winnipeg's got a hold of it along the wall. Receives the pass. Moves it to Wheeler. Look out! Oh, what a save in front! And we got a leader as he tucks it into the net!
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Jets continue to lead here by one in the first.
This is a good start for them. They've got the early goal, and teams love to play from ahead.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. The Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here's a chance along the boards. Denies him with a save. Sends a pass over. No room for that one to get through. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Strong defensive effort. Pionk's got the puck. Taken by Kulak. Drills them. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. From the slot, fires away. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Manages to hang on. Just wide. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Kotkaniemi's going to play it against the half wall. Montreal's got the puck now. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Loses his balance on the play. Winnipeg's moving it along the wing. Slides it over to Pionk. And we'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of play as the horn sounds.
Now's your chance to play clean. Join us at our arena as the first sports and entertainment facility in the entire country to use 100% renewable energy. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products in the Play It Clean recycling bins located throughout the arena. Thank you for joining us.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. The Jets win the faceoff. Winnipeg's got a hold of the puck. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. The Jets carry it along the wall. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Here's a short pass to Gallagher. And that's picked off in front. And it's a quick pass to Scheifele. Puck scooped up by Bullia from the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Montreal's got it along the wall. The Jets gain possession along the wall. Dished on over to Morrissey. Winnipeg's got it across the line. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Nice pass. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. Anderson's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Loose puck battle along the boards. And there's the whistle stopping the play. The Jets are getting 2 minutes for tripping.
Trying to get into position to get to the puck. He takes out the player's feet and off to the box he'll go.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
Well, good news for them. As they trail by one, they get a power play. The key here, though, James, is to be confident without pressing. Just get the puck to the net, make the penalty killer stress.
Sends it in deep. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Puck picked up by Toffoli. Beat the goaltender, but couldn't beat the post.
Montreal's really grinding on this game. They want to get this game back to even, but that shot off the post won't help them.
The Canadians have it against the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Quick pass to Drouin. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
In great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Winnipeg's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Lowry's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by DeMello. Smart defensive play there. Passes it to Petrie. The Canadians played along the wing. Winnipeg's man is out of the box, and we're back to even strength.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done, and we go back to even strength.
Move to the middle.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Fails to find the open man. Not able to connect. Quick pass across to Gallagher. Montreal's gained possession along the boards, and he denied that opportunity.
Price is able to take that scoring chance and shut it right down.
More than half the period left to play. We've got a 2-1 game. Stastny's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Quick feed to Morrissey. And he can't hang on after that hit. Moves it quickly over to Byron. Trying to get back on the attack now. The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. And that's just out of reach. Pulia's got it in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Wheeler. Lehkonen's got it along the boards. Takes the feed. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Moves it to Evans. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Takes a bump, but hangs on. The Jets will play it in their own end. Passes the puck over to Lewis, and that pass goes awry. Takes a shot with the stop. Past the midway mark of the frame, it's a 2-1 game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Winnipeg's across the blue line. Gains control of the puck here on the blue line. Turn that chance aside. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Here's a short pass to Dubois. Slides the puck over. Pokes it away in his own end. Winnipeg's looking to break out of their own end. Couldn't complete the play. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Sends it ahead to Deneau. Picks off the pass. Moves it up through the middle from the right. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Pokes the puck away. Poked away by the goaltender. Winnipeg's got the puck in the defensive end. Quick pass to Lowry. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Edmondson stick handling in his own zone. Toffoli's got it into offensive territory. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Across the line from center. The Jets looking against the half wall. Stick save.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go. That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save as he's able to snuff it out.
The centermen glide into position. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. What a stop as he puts out the fire! We've got a penalty coming up on the play. Ehlers might try to protest this one, but still going off for tripping.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take. There's really no aggression to it. You're trying to steal the puck, but you end up clipping the guy down.
Power play unit going back to work.
Down one, a chance to tie on the power play. What a great chance for them here. But you can't stress. You have to be confident and aggressive, but don't force anything.
Puck move back to center, forcing them to regroup. Montreal's got it behind the net. They go on the attack from the left side. It's a 2-on-0. Oh, what a save!
That gives a shot of adrenaline to his team, turning aside the breakaway.
And the puck leaves the zone. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Toffoli. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And now he passes up to Toffoli. Move to the middle! Oh, a clutch save! Taken along the wall by Drouin. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Off a stick. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Slides the puck down low. Cuts into the paint. Oh, the poke check. What a read by the goaltender. Montreal still down a goal as they fail to come up with a goal in the power play.
Well, the slim margin stays, and that's on the backs of those penalty killers. They've done an outstanding job, and that's another one well executed.
Wicked slap shot blocked in front. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Through center. The Canadiens take it across the line. Up along the wing. Here's a chance. Shot, and that one's turned away.
Hellebuck's able to recover, and he makes an unbelievable save here. That's a good chance.
Late goings of this period, it's 2-1. The Jets win the faceoff, and he stands tall in goal. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Less than a minute to go here in the second. Moves it quickly over to Polia. Couldn't make that one happen. He's got a step on a breakaway. What a stop by the goaltender.
He's right in position as he follows the shooter and snuffs that chance away.
Puck grab by Anderson. Period comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening.
Get special discounts and access to insider information. Check our website for details.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. Here we go, put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Canadiens will continually grind away, looking for that tying goal. They have really had the puck a lot and generated a lot of offensive chances.
Lots of time left in this period. The Jets are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Montreal's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Takes the feed. Comes up with the stop. Taken by Puglia. Takes the pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Good hit to pump him off the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Weber. Along the wing up the neutral zone. The Jets look to start the transition game. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. We'll get a face-off as the puck skips out into the bench.
Hellebuck's able to make the save as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
Montreal's had a lot of good looks on goal, but they still trail early in the third. Stastny's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Gets the puck in deep. The Canadiens gain possession along the wall. Keeps a hold of the puck after that knock. And he slides it quickly to Drouin. Moves the puck. Here's a shot! Blocker saved by Hellebuck.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Scooped up along the wall by Wheeler. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Bumped off the puck. Anderson's got it on the offensive end. The Jets move the puck in the defensive zone. Battling for it along the boards. Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. Sends the pass over. The Jets gain control of it. Nothing! Montreal's got the puck. Sends one up to Perry. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Grabs control of it at the point. Goes right to the crease. Stones him in front.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
The Canadiens scoop it up along the boards. And the puck banks off the glove.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Montreal's failed to convert on scoring opportunities, and lots of them here in this third period. The Canadiens win the draw. Right in front! Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Winnipeg's looking to break out. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Feeds it to DeMello. Into the offensive end now. Handles the puck. Gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Tries to get the puck to Toffoli. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Stanley's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. The power play unit goes right back to work.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
And manages to clear the zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Montreal's on the attack. Winnipeg's penalty killers get a hold of it. They fight for it along the boards. Winnipeg's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Tatar. Moves the puck across to Kotkaniemi. Slides it across. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it. Takes it into the slot. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Hellebuck.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
They clear the zone. Sends it quickly to Gallagher. That pass goes a little sideways. From the slot, wrist shot on the backhand in front. Stick save and a beaut by Hellebuck. Winnipeg's penalty killers deliver a huge effort to keep that one goal lead intact.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Montreal's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Here's a chance right out in front, and he somehow gets a piece of it with the glove to keep it out.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close. Hellebuck's positioning allows him to stay up long enough to get the glove in a good place to make the save.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Winnipeg's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Moves it to Deneau. Great positioning in the defensive end. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Jets have it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Jabs the puck away. To the front! Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Looks to get the puck over to Ehlers. And they fail to go tape to tape. Pass to Stastny. Nothing doing on that. The Canadiens played along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender.
Hellebuck's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech, you need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
And now he angles it across to Laikkanen. Receives the pass. Puck scooped up by Byron. And that one's blocked! Sends a pass over. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Puck picked up by Ehlers. From the slot! And that caroms right off the mask! Takes the feed from the wing. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Ehlers. The Jets take it across the blue line. The Canadiens have it from their own end. With some open space at center. Cuts to the paint. Denies him! The Canadiens gain control of the puck against the wall. Nice pass. Quick feed. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Quick snap. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, that's a key save to keep his team in the lead. Really solid work by the goaltender.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Jets lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
Winnipeg's got a hold of it along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Lowry. Puts it to the front of the net! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Perry's lugging the puck. Quick pass to Kulak. Feeds the puck to Toffoli. He got all of that one. Takes the feed. Pokes the puck away. Maintains possession. Moves it around along the half wall. Scrum along the boards. Now over to Perry. Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one.
In the third period.
The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Perry. Montreal's got it from behind the net. His reflexes on display tonight. Slides the puck across to Appleton. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. And now he moves it quickly to Appleton. Winnipeg's got the puck against the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Dubois. Great save by the goaltender on that redirect. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Jets take possession in the defensive end. Montreal's trailing, that's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. The Jets grab possession of the puck. Appleton fires to the empty net. Can't get it to go. Works it across to Toffoli. Slides the puck over. Here's a shot from the wall. Comes up with the stop. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Well, a big win tonight. Can they do it two more times, though?
They can't even worry about two more times. Can they do it one more time? At 3-1, now they've got a chance to try and really get themselves in the series with another game.
Another reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.